Dylan Foreman here at Fort Benton High School for Class C 8-man football as the Fort Benton Longhorns hosting the St. Ignatius Mission Bulldogs. Mission Bulldogs got their first win in over 30 years in the playoffs, looking for their second one here today. Let's see if the Longhorns can protect the fort. Let's see those highlights.
First quarter scoreless through the halfway mark until the Mission Bulldogs' Kellen McClure hits Canyon Sargent on a dime as he does the rest and scores from 30 yards out. Bulldogs up 6-0. Longhorns would respond though. First quarter winding down. Cade Ball in the offense march it down to the one as Ball punches it in for the QB sneak. This one all tied up at 6. Start of the second. A couple penalties put the Bulldogs on the goal line as Charlie Adams runs it in. 2-point conversion good. This one 14-6. Big stop from the Bulldogs on fourth down as first play on the turnover of down. Sargent again breaks free and just outruns everyone on his way to a 60-yard score. 20-6 Bulldogs. Great kickoff return sets Longhorns up nicely as Coulter Ball gets the carry for a touchdown with a 2-point conversion. It's 20-14. However, McClure stays hot, finds Umphrey on the deep ball. It's a 65-yard score. The passing game on fire in the first half for the Bulldogs. Longhorns wouldn't go away, though. They make this one only a 4-point game. It's 26-22 at half. Here's a look at your final here in Fort Benton. I'm Dylan Foreman, MTN Sports.